Good morning, YouTube. It's us. We're back again for a royalty hair update. I told you guys that I was going to show you what products that I use on her hair. Okay. This is her shampoo that she uses. That's her conditioner. This is when we're styling. This is also when we're styling. This is what I spray on her when she's rocking her braids, and it smells real, real good. Now this is a new one. Haven't used it. Gonna try it. Don't want to say too much about that. And then this is her oil that we put in her hair. And I do use olive oil in her hair. I just don't have the bottle for it, because what I do is I mix all the oils in one and just apply it all at the same time. So these are the products. And this is Royalty's hair now. It's braided. I braided it on January 16th. I'm going to try to leave it up until February. Now, this is a year of growing Royalty's hair. Royalty was completely bald last year, and now this is her process. She don't want to cooperate for the camera, but yeah. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to oil her scalp, and like I said, I'm going to try to leave that hairstyle up on her for a while. I don't want to do too much to her hair. Excuse me. But now let me say this. When I first started growing Royalty's hair, I did not use these products. What I did use was Wild Growth Hair, and that does have a lot to do with her hair growth. It's the Wild Growth Hair Oil. I don't think I have a bottle of that, because I really haven't been using it, because I feel like it's a little too heavy for her, but it did grow her hair. I'm not going to sit here and say Short Moisturizer is the only product that I've been using, because no. In the beginning, it was straight Wild Growth Hair Oil, and it did wonders. I just don't really like the smell of it and the weight of it. But these products also have a lot to do with it now. I will come back with a video on how I wash her hair and how I oil it, and you know,